This photograph was taken in 1864 by George Barnard, the photographer who documented Atlanta in the wake of William Sherman. The White House on top of the hill is the Ponder House, the home of Ephraim Ponder and his family and their slaves. An interesting architectural feature of the house was a rooftop observation deck, the perfect place for residents to sit on a spring afternoon and look out over the Ponder property. It was also a good place for Confederate sharpshooters to aim their rifles down upon advancing Union troops, which might explain why the Ponder House was a frequent target of Union artillery. This is Lance Russell, and that is one of the stories of Atlanta.